Hi, I'm Nate Adams, and this is my friend Tim. Tim was annoyed with the bathroom fans in his house. He said that they were sound and fury, signifying nothing. And he was right. This is the fan in his kid's bathroom. It was so noisy that they usually didn't use it during baths, and the steam just tended to build up. They also felt like it was cold. There was cold air dropping right out of the bathroom fan. And you can see from this infrared picture, blue is cold, and there was indeed cold air leaking out of the fan and falling on top of them. Tim was also concerned because he was measuring the humidity in his attic, and it was getting higher than it should be at times, and he was nervous about mold forming up there. And lastly, Tim, in his own bathroom, was annoyed by the fact that he would have to wait 10 or 15 minutes after getting out of the shower to be able to see in the mirror so he could shave. So, for sure, these are first world problems, but they're also problems you don't need to deal with. So, this is the kid's fan before and after. So, you can see before there's a lot of blue, and then in the background there's not quite as much. This is a leaky part of his house. It's the outside wall, and every house leaks here. But then this is the new fan, and you can see that even though it's colder in the background here, the fan looks much, much better. So the more expensive fans tend to seal better, and then you don't get cold air coming down. It's also much quieter, so they don't mind running the fan while the boys are getting a bath anymore. This is the new fan in Tim's bathroom, and it's pretty close to the shower, which is just what you want. You don't want it to be right on top of the shower, which is actually over here. You want it to be over just a little bit. And the beautiful thing about this fan is that it really doesn't leak. So these infrared pictures were taken within a few minutes of each other, and you can see that this fan still leaks a little bit of cold. Not much, obviously way better than it was, but take a look at this. It's difficult to even see the temperature difference. So that is a happy outcome. So Tim now doesn't have to wait to shave after he gets out of the shower. The mirror's clear as long as he turns the fan on. So all those annoyances were taken care of, and all of them were taken care of with the information that's in this book. So this is my free guide on choosing and installing the right bath fan. So you can download this for free right below. This is a free guide. And if you enjoy this video, please like it and make a comment if you have any questions. And don't forget to subscribe. I really appreciate you watching. I'm Nate Adams.